How do you help a friend with depression?
The best way to help a friend with depression is to be there for them as a friend and to ask them questions about what's going on and what's been bothering them. Sometimes they might not know the answer to that, and if you're worried that your friend's behavior and their emotions have changed significantly, they might be suffering from a severe depression and they might benefit from getting some treatment. So you should encourage any friend or loved one to go get treatment for depression because it's a very treatable problem. Thank you.